Ignite your latest adventure. Set out to find new roads in the 2020 Chevy Blazer. This mid-sized SUV has plenty of style and tailors the space to your needs.
Boldness to behold the 2020 Chevy Blazer, riding in style.
Hi, I'm Pammy.
And I'm Chris.
And welcome to Pammy's. When we first opened, we really wanted it to feel like an extension of our living room. It's definitely a very neighborhood-driven place, but I also like to think that it's a destination restaurant. Everything about Pammy's is both romantic, but also fun and hip, and a place where you feel like you could come and just grab a drink, or you could have a full three-course meal.
I would describe the menu as new American with a heavy influence from Italian cuisine. We have a takeaway menu, which is for those who aren't comfortable coming in to dine with us here at the restaurant. And then in-house, we're doing more of the food that is detailed. We're procuring a lot of interesting ingredients. It's more sort of in the fine dining realm. Tagliatelle celebrates a really classic fresh pasta. It's combined with pancetta, broccolini, which loves fatty things. And then the finish is a perfectly poached egg. The ultimate hero is a lot of everything. It's got four different types of meats in it, provolone cheese, hots, pickles. We wanted to have a crispy element, and we put the onion rings inside the sandwich. It's delicious. The red snapper is a dish that goes all the way back to our opening that was a fan favorite. It is a puree of sunchokes, baby Brussels sprouts on top of the sunchoke puree, a seared red snapper, and a chili agrodolce. It so happens that at the end of a lot of services, we have quite a bit of bread left over. The bread pudding is a perfect use for that. So we take the bread, we dry it out, and then we soak it with creme anglaise and bake it in the oven and finish that with some mascarpone gelato.
You can find us at 928 Mass Ave in Cambridge between Central and Harvard Square. And we ask that you come and join us. We are following all the protocols and we feel very safe about what we're doing. And we have patio dining, we have in-house dining, and thank you so much. We really look forward to seeing you.